Hello, I'm Alessandro and she's
Giada.
And today we're gonna cook spumiglia congelato, which is basically a cooked meringue filled with the gelato alla crema.
Which is ice cream.
Yes. We have our sugar here, 400 grams of sugar, 200 grams of egg white, usually double the weight in sugar compared to the egg white. What are we going to do? We're going to put the sugar in a tray.
Yeah,
like this, Giada. Corretto. You flour it down. And we're gonna put it in the oven. The oven is at 220 degrees. Meanwhile, the sugar is cooking. We're gonna put our egg white on the mixer. And we're gonna start mixing. That's it. So I just mix the edges. I bring it in so it's more consistent. You can see the edges start to caramelize a little bit. So this is ready to come out. So now basically the meringue now is cooked. It's on the right peak. So you can see there. It's nice and firm and Giada can taste it. I usually get 2 spoons. Little bombs. The oven is now 120 and leave it there for at least 1 hour and then we check. There you crack it, be careful now.
Crack it.
Brava. So now we're gonna make our gelato alla vaniglia, which is one.
Ice cream.
But gelato is different because we use less cream than the normal ice cream.
Yeah.
So, can you pour, please, the milk?
All of it.
All of it. In a pot, so we're using one pot. All of that. Go, 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 go. So you have all milk.
All milk.
Yeah. Caster sugar in it.
All the
egg yolks.
Egg yolks.
Which is about 100 grams. Each egg yolk should be about 20 grams. Use this spatula. And now we're gonna give a good hand mix with this one. We turn it to medium heat. And we're gonna bring it to about 85 degrees. So we gotta be careful to don't go too much over, otherwise it will be becoming a scrambled eggs. So we're basically making a custard. So it has to be at 85, it's now 65. So we gotta be careful now, because it's gonna start to become thick. Now what do we do? Attenzione, be careful when it's hot with the children, obviously.
It's very boiling.
Move the casta over in a bowl. I'm gonna place the bowl in ice, in an ice bowl. And then Giada, now what do you do? Actually, we put the big bowl here. What we're trying to do now, we're trying to cool it down as quickly as possible. So you turn it like this.
It's basically cooling down by the ice.
Yes, brava. Casta is cold, help me out, Giada. So we're gonna put
those two in. Try
custard
in. Add some of this creamy, all of it.
All of that. And now we mix again. So instead to open the vanilla and take the seed off, we just blend the whole thing. What I'm gonna do now? I'm gonna filter. Go. You can go faster. So now our gelato mix is ready. So I'm gonna cover it with the bladder, and I'm gonna put it in the fridge to rest overnight. Now the mix. Gelato mix,
yes.
Rest overnight. So look, Giada, rest overnight. I'm gonna take the clean film out. I'm gonna put it in the freezer, and every half hour I'm gonna whisk it until it get the right consistency. So now here is the meringue that I made 24 hours ago. I made it yesterday. We open this one like that, you see? We're gonna put some gelato in there, like that.
Grating chocolate.
Some almonds. And there you have, that's one. You can taste if you want. Can I make this one with gelato and passion fruit?
I want chocolate, gelato, and passion fruit.
Yeah. So we're gonna make gelato.
Let's see what this tastes like.
Look at this gelato, it's just amazing. This is coming out of the gelato machine.
Pretty good, huh?
Beautiful passion fruit, like that. And then you want some chocolate, you see? And this is like with the surprise. And we put the chocolate over the lens. You do that. Mmm. Taste this one. Break everything. Get a bit of everything. Yummy. Perfetto. Buonissimo. Dili buon appetito, ragazzi.
Buon appetito.
From inspiration to make your meal to remember, australianeggs.org.au. Buon appetito.